Hey guys, today I'm gonna be reviewing, or like, I'm not reviewing, I'm doing my first impression, or like my reaction. That sounds exactly like my old one, that's so weird. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Today I'm gonna be doing my reaction of the 5 Seconds of Summer teeth video. I'm gonna do a little like screen recording. I have my computer like right here. And we're in my kitchen right now because my bedroom is just like way too dark. And don't mind my voice, I'm like sick. So I sound like a freaking man. So, yeah. So hopefully I can like put it right there. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Michael, what's going on?
Some days you're the only thing I know. Only thing that's burning when the nights grow cold. Can't look away, can't look away. Beg you to stay, beg you to stay, yeah. Sometimes you're a stranger in my bed. Don't know if you love me or you want me dead. Push me away, push me away.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Stay, beg me to stay, yeah.
That lady like creeps me out because she's just like, I like it so far. It's a little creepy, but like, it's more fun that way, right?
Some days you're the best thing in my life. Sometimes when I look at you, I see my wife. You turn into somebody I don't know, and you push me away, push me away.
Okay, that's my favorite line. Like, every little lie gives me butterflies. Like, I like that a lot. Love the song. I know if I listen to it a few more times, I'll just be like, get into it. But like, what I think the song is basically about, just from like the lyrics, is that like it's about a relationship, is what I got from it, and that like the love's like so sweet, but like the person keeps like lying and like being fake. I assume because they said like the every lie I have butterflies. I think that's what that's saying, is like, that's what I got from it, and I like, freaking love that. That's so fucking true nowadays. Like, so many people are like that. Like, they like are in like a relationship and they like freaking love that person. They're like, oh my god, I can see myself marrying them. Like they said, like some of the lyrics and stuff. But then they're like, but then you do this stuff and you're like, basically like, you crazy, you freaking crazy. That was a lot different than what I thought it was gonna be. I can honestly say that. But I'm really surprised, like in a good way, in a good way. And I like how like different they change, like each album is getting like different and different. And I really like which way they're like, going right now, like the way they're headed right now. And I'm just like, they just gotta keep doing it because they're doing a really good job. And I saw them in concert and they're freaking amazing. God. God, that was my favorite freaking concert I ever went to. Like, I was on the floor and, like, oh my god. It was like a small little event, but it was amazing. Absolutely amazing. The sound was great. Everybody was vibing. I like this one and I can't wait to see what else they come out with, to be honest. Like, I can't wait. So, Fook. Hey, Sexy, I'm doing a video. You're in it.
I am so fucking mad right now.
Okay, do you want to say hi to the video quick and then I'll end it?
Hi.
I said hi. Do you want to know what video we're doing quick?
What?
We're doing the 5 Seconds of Summer teeth video. Reaction.
Aw, that's cute.
Okay, how do you describe 5 Seconds Summer? Go!
I think they're very quirky, they have a unique style, they have unique voices, I think, and they have a unique sound. I feel like they're trying to mix in, like, old stuff with new stuff, unlike other artists.
Hell yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and definitely subscribe. Subscribe, please. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye!